Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and totally out of whim, I thought I'd go ahead and stream some pinball, just fired up. I was mainly doing a crash test, since Pinball FX3 here has the biggest issue with it. Usually testing that, and if it still works, then I can play most anything else then, because it's not a crash day today, so, but instead of playing something else like Guild Wars 2, I thought, what the hell, since I have it up and running, let's just go ahead and play some FX3. Now, one big thing, I was having the same problem this morning, is I've got major Twitch app issues. Like, currently I'm using my cell phone right now, but earlier this morning, it wasn't working. Like, I kept having to restart it and stuff, and yeah, and basically, there's been periods where I've had no Twitch chat at all, so people could talk to me, but I had to go through the whole arduous process of switching to another window, checking my Twitch chat on my browser, having to constantly check that, going back to the game, playing that a little bit, and then going back to chat and constantly going back and forth. I mean, it's not even worth streaming when that happens. Well, at least for the moment, my cell phone's working. My tablet, however, is not. So usually it's the other way around, but today is definitely an exception. So yeah, I'm gonna see how far I can go. I'm just playing FX3 for a bit, then Arcade, and then if I got time, Zaccaria. It's 1:15 right now. My cutoff is probably gonna be around 3, so couple hours tops. And then also, I do eat and drink when streaming, and this time around it's gonna be kidney beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. Okay, I'm looking at my stream health, my Twitch website here, and it can't really determine quality. Here we go. Twitch app is fucking up.
Go again.
Get that out of there.
Anybody, got a light?
Okay. No. Get out of this. So, still pretty stable in here. Sucking ass on this one. Yeah. Forgot to mention, we got a lot of flickering. No, FX3 didn't crash, but it flickers like crazy, though. Yes, indeedy.
Second ball is locked.
I love it.
Four o'clock. 5 o'clock.
Should have been 80 mil. Gotta love those hypersensitive slingshots. Only in FX3. I don't think I did as good that time around. Checking stuff. Needs to be combo bonus. My shots. Trying to catch the ball. Watch out. Well, there's a kickback there. Oh.
on a direct order from the president.
Save me.
Oh, shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Where you at, ball?
If you can hear this message, you are in a danger zone.
Ball. Trying to shoot up the middle, that center ramp. But of course, when the shot's lit, you're not gonna hit. Pussy flip.
Save me.
Oh, hey, lava. Pretty crappy work week last week.
Try again.
Didn't stream at all last week. And now the one time I actually can get a, or the one time that I actually am streaming, I'm now getting technical problems with my cell phone and tablet. I think I'll put it in my Twitch description too. If I start getting app issues, I'm probably gonna have to kill the stream. Can't really do it without chat, so. Second day of my weekend, so it's going all right for the moment.
Hi, you go for it? No.
Pussy flip. I was kind of having that too with trying to start up this stream. I couldn't determine quality or something. Oh, I'm trying to avoid making that shot. Trying to avoid that shot. You don't get anything out of it. It sucks up a lot of time as well. It's a rare breed. Not many people I know have real-life pinball tables. Not a good way to start.
I just
Oh, that minty formaldehyde flavor. Ah. Pussy flip. Maybe I shouldn't have bothered. So much for that.
Get your grubby paws off me!
Okay, so I already have Wolfman's instrument then. Shot Eater. Huh? Went right by me. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I'd say I need to see a video on that one. Especially when the second place is just 33 mil.
Put on your dancing shoes, darling.
Put on your dancing shoes, baby. Party time. Woo.
Wow.
That didn't hurt a bit.
Gotta love it.
You big dummy.
Shooting some points. Pussy flip.
Hey, wake up.
Watch for that.
Wake up. Hurry up.
Trying to catch the ball.
Hey, wake up. Spin the wheel.
Officer Steve Speed.
Pussy flip.
Where are we?
Gotta love it. Goes right down the middle, right off the plunge.
Back to work.
We're on our way, baby.
Friday! Quick time!
Where's my paycheck?
later. Oh wait, no, it's the different mode, Joe. Gotta aim for the ramps. Trying to catch the ball. Pussy flip. Yippers. That sucked.
Hurry up. Let's go. Hey, wake up. Go.
Barely. Pussy flip. Trying to catch the damn ball. Long while it lasted. Well, that sucked.
All right, men, you have your orders.
Skill shot.
That ball is stowed and locked.
Man. Lord knows what the other guy did. I'm guessing he started and completed a mode quickly.
Destination time, 1955, 1985. If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill? Welcome to my latest experiment. This is the big one, the one I've been waiting for all my life.
Standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall. The sucker's electrical, but I need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21 gigawatts of electricity I need.
All right, we're the pinheads. Got that thing hooked up to the car?
What's this? Not me, the car! This is what makes time travel possible. The blast capacitor.
What did I tell you? 88 miles per hour! The temporal displacement occurred exactly 1:20 a.m. at 0 seconds!
Doc, you disintegrated Einstein!
Calm down, Marty. I didn't disintegrate anything!
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style? Besides, the stainless steel construction made the flux dispersal. Look out!
I'm late for school!
Doc!
makes time travel possible. The Flux Capacitor.
Should be multi-ball. Or maybe not. Pussy flip.
Destination time.
1955, part 2.
Marty,
clock's ticking.
You must be extremely careful not to run into your other self.
Are you two related?
We just bought us some time.
Well, it's a DeLorean, right? Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard.
Just barely.
Hoverboard multi-ball! You two related? Related? Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard. You two related? He's got the book, the old man's gone too. Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard. Grab it as soon as we get to the school.
Just barely. Register.
In my hands, Doc! I got it in my hands!
It's a close one, Marty! I almost bought the farm! Burn it!
Pussy flip.
Farm.
Oh.
You don't want to get struck by lightning!
Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Double flipper, bitch.
I thought I'd never see you again!
Baron the DeLorean in the abandoned Delgado mine adjacent to the old Boot Hill Cemetery as shown on the enclosed map. This is what makes time travel possible. The Flux Capacitor.
Hoverboard multi-ball!
According to this, the time vehicle is sealed off in a side tunnel. We may have to blast.
Doc, check it out. Look at this. Doc!
My initials! Just like in Journey to the Center of the Earth! It's been buried here for 70 years, 2 months, and 13 days. Astounding. Capacitor multi-ball! Flux jackpot! We just bought us some time!
Out of time multi-ball!
Damn, I got a bunch of different multi-balls going! Quite work. Gone just as quickly.
Destination time, 1885.
Wait a minute, Doc. If I drive straight towards the screen, I'm gonna crash into those Indians.
Marty, you're not thinking fourth dimensionally. You'll instantly be transported to 1885 and those Indians won't even be there.
Indians! You're Mad Dog Tanner.
Shoot the police off a dog's back at 500 yards, Cannon, and it's pointed straight at your head! We just bought us some time! Marty, I gave you explicit instructions not to come here, but to go directly back to 1985. Marty, what are you doing saying you're gonna meet Cannon?
Oh. Fun while it lasted. Time's up. Seems my best just ain't good enough. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do a rando or two. And then switch to Pinball Arcade.
Just waiting to be heard. I am Max, fighting for justice, peace, and valuable antique rarities. sword and sword. Some level of dexterity required.
Nope. You don't want the ball up in that area. Gotta be one of the worst tables on FX3.
Skeletons! Unguard my bony adversaries.
Nope. Pussy flip.
Smack! That's how it's done!
Yes, it's just kind of annoying!
Shoot the flashing lane! Elemental scroll! Gotta get them all! I eat skeletons for breakfast. They stay crunchy and milk.
So much for that.
Yes, and the voice gets pretty damn annoying.
Actually, so it's 2:15 right now. So yeah, I'll go ahead and kill that and then start switching over to Pinball Arcade. Not a good way to start. case I didn't say earlier, really what I'm trying to aim for is the upper play field in the upper left part of the table. A little late, but... Alright, I'm not even gonna bother with the last two balls on this. Yeah.
Welcome to the Monster Bash.
I hope this monster is as stunning as you, Doctor.
You don't understand. I'll change.
Shot eater. That's fine. Back, let me screenshot that one. Oh, excuse me. Thank you, Guitaro.
Look, master! What are you looking at? I'm all wrapped up.
Extra ball is lit.
Whoops.
Come on, let's go.
I'm gonna be naked in a minute. You know, I'm not that old.
No.
Shoot again. I'm a hairy dude in a canine mood. Right on, dude.
Oh.
That's far out.
There we go.
Beetle, in the brain security button. Yes, master. He will be the greatest broken player ever.
I'm starting to itch. I'm
getting hairy.
Yeah, baby, you got the movement.
Got his instrument.
A is for axe. I love to play my axe.
Thank you.
Oh.
Right by me.
Shoot again.
I need a man.
Boo-hoo, con.
Not below the belt.
My, what a big creature you are!
I don't think I got the, No, I did. I got the instrument.
I'm scared of the moon!
Ew, where'd you dig him up?
I need to hear that more often. But yeah, I didn't even get close to my high score, so.
Do not fear.
Oh god. Normally I do a 4-player on this. But as I'm a little short on time.
Welcome to my home.
Thank you.
vampires doing this.
I didn't even see what the hurry up bonus was. Nope, too soon. Want to do that till last, so now I gotta play sniper, which I probably won't get it. You'll see the ball go from right to left. Hey, got it. Okay, Lord, it's a miracle.
Ten million.
It should be up. Yeah, I got two multi balls going. Goes one. But I think the goal now is to start hitting the right ramp.
20.
And there is a bug on here that even though there might be like say three multi-balls going, I'll still only have one ball on the table. So
20.
If I can get in that right ramp one more time, I'll have three multi-balls going. And yeah, that threw me off. But probably not gonna happen the way... Got it! All three! Double flipper, bitch. Oh, fun while it lasted. Not bad. Just, it's not a terrible video mode, but really isn't worth going through all the trouble. Alright, missed is lit, but again, you don't want to go for that multi-ball until last. And lagging. Something's wrong. Alright, coffins are lit. So, right ramp. Probably wanna. I don't know, really. I think we're going pretty evenly. Maybe not. Alright, right ramp. So far, so good. Yep, so much for that. Gotta aim for the right ramp. I gotta start getting locks in there.
They say you are the man of the
No. Fun while it lasted. Oh wait, it's still second ball. I thought it was the third. Yeah. Usually it's a quick three and out. Not what I wanted. Got it. So there's one, but didn't last. Pussy flip. There we go. Okay, we got two of them.
20.
Got all three. That's twice now. Holy shit. One of the most satisfying sounds in all of pinball right there. Mm-hmm. again, just skip in the video mode. Once again, it's not a difficult video mode, but for the rewards at the end, it's not worth it.
It's official. You suck.
Not this time. Oh, barely got it. Not so much for that. Admit. Probably gonna be my last table here, too. Sam.
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Sam. Fire that cannon!
It's not showing it, but there's a mini playfield at the back of the table. Trying to catch the ball.
Down, Simba.
How dare you?
Must be destroyed.
Clear one. That was pure skill.
Gotta love it. Pussy flip.
No.
That was a pussy flip, so I gotta screw with that crap. That's not what I wanted.
We need soldiers.
Okay. So I'll just go ahead and switch over to Zaccaria. So let's go over here.
Space Shuttle remake.
This crap. There we go.
Combo.
Fucked it up.
Combo.
don't want that. You pretty much don't want to start a mode on any of these tables. One.
Super jackpot. Jackpot. Double jackpot. Super jackpot. Jackpot. Double jackpot. Triple jackpot. Super jackpot. Jackpot. Double jackpot.
Earth, Wind, Fire Remake
Tower Bonus.
Tower Bonus Skill Shop.
But otherwise, this table design, more tables need to follow it. Especially down there at the flippers.
Combo. Tower bonus.
No slingshots. No slingshots and plenty of space between the flipper and the poster, or whatever you want to call it.
Is activated. Bonus times two.
Bonus times two. That's a shot eater. What the hell?
Is Bonus times four.
Got a bad hole back there. Oh. Shitty flip out of my part. Sleep at the wheel.
Tower bonus. Tower bonus.
Right by me.
Combo. Shoot again is activated.
Don't. Then I fucked it up afterwards. Sucky hole back there.
Robot.
And probably gonna be my last table here.
Ooh.
Must be a ramp over there. There we go. Twitch app refreshed. Here. Okay. 10%.
Gold.
Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on the stream build. Gotta get it all prepped and processed and exported to YouTube and all that. Still gotta get going on my blog post too. Gotta get that taken care of. And definitely need to get a nap in there too, because I'm starting to. So, yeah, still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody. And I'll see you all next time.